Small town niggas, I got bigger dreams.
Most of the time when these people be talking, I don't even hear them.
I don't.
They talk and they talk, but I do not hear shit when I'm near them. I swear to God that I came up. Same stuff, never changed up. Taking shots, get your aim up. Wanna play, get your game up. And I see you hating, so you know I got that.
Yo, first off, thank you for clicking on this fucking video. Pardon my language, and parents and children watching, if you don't like foul fucking words, then these are not the videos for you. But for those of y'all that are gonna stay and rock with your boy, I appreciate you. Now, y'all see the title of this video. Give me again. Let's dive all the way in. Anyways, today we got Bad Bunny back in the building. The GOAT, y'all already know who it is. The song is called Amor Fora. Y'all know your boy is not fluent in Spanish, but I'm here to turn up to the vibes. I love my Latin culture. So let's address a few things. Banger Shades, AKA the Gucci's. The song is playlist, but we turn up, get bugged. Why? These going to eyeballs and it's Bad Bunny. So your boy back from vacation in Florida, the beaches. Let me blow the sand off. They going on. If the song is trash, I've never not had them on when a Bad Bunny song is on, but if it's trash, we'll take them off. But for right now, I'm trusting Bad Bunny. The song gonna go nuts. And haters, y'all always make an appearance in my comment section. It's okay though, I got something for that ass. A bracer for the haters. Still drop that comment below. I'm still gonna part that motherfucker just cause I know it pisses you off. But hey, you here? You about to turn up with your boy, Gibby Gang. Man, I'm ready. We ain't gotta say nothing. It's 2 minutes, 56 seconds. The song talking about fake love, something about Bad Bunny, the girl he was with or met or whatever. She was showing him fake love. She wasn't really rocking with him. He's a little butthurt, a little sad. And it's all good though. We gonna push through. Bad Bunny is the GOAT, man. There's gonna be other women that come in the picture. So full screen respect, turn them all the way up. Let's get it. Turn up with your boy, come on. Man, I ain't reacted to a video in like a week. God damn, it feels like it's been way too long. I missed y'all. Hear this music? We about to hear it. Wait. He out there freak nasty, thump, humpity humping already a minute into, not even 8 seconds into the video? I rock with the vibe already then. Director Fernando Lugo, you a sap. God damn, is that, wait. Bad Bunny, you out there getting, okay, you out there getting
Excuse me, the fuck did you just say?
Ride, actually, you know what I'm saying? Saddle up, baby, giddy up. He got his own music playing, look. You gotta take the bra off, dog. We ready for some Chi-Chi. Been too long, I need the Chi-Chi. What the hell? Who is Shorty though? Because if she's showing him fake love, maybe she'll show your boy D Gibbs some real love. You know what I'm saying? Daddy Gibbs ready.
Oh, hell no.
Get your pimp on. Bring that back. Look. He's like, I ain't never tossed some ass to the side like that just because my song came on. It's almost like his chorus came on. So he was like, you know what? I got to hear this part, baby. I got this verse running through my mind and I got to spit it on the paper. You know what I'm saying? I got to spit it in the studio. So we going to have to, you know what I'm saying? B Show going to have to wait till later. I ain't never done that. When my B Show ready, I'm ready, let's get it. And y'all out there at the sunset? That's the vibe I just had at the beach. I wasn't denying no booty if it was tossed my way. You already know what I was doing with it. Shout out to my real ones, pound it. It's all good though, Bad Bunny know what he's doing. Yeah, I like this vibe. No. Bad Bunny, at least have her keep her shirt off, man. You should have known that D Gibby gonna be here reacting to it. I need to see the Chi-Chi's, the cooler. I need all that motivation in my life, man. Tell her to keep the shirt off next time. It's all good, though. But y'all got Barry Manilow on the piano and shit. Where we going? My man got hella all the swag. Look at that, look. Who is his jeweler, yo? He look like he shared the same jeweler as the Migos. He probably got more jewelry than the Migos, to be honest with you. And the bangers, he got the square shady shades on. I don't know what his hat say. Cooperate, girl. I don't know what the hell that is. That's not English. The sweater on the beach, I guess the beach is throwing us off because usually the beach is nice and warm. He must be a little nipply out there cutting glass, nipples hard, a little chilly. But it's all good. We're going to rock with it. Hey, so that's the kisses. She was giving you kisses, but the lips wasn't quite as succulent as you thought. So you you was having second thoughts. She was having second thoughts. I don't know. She was just miming in the car. Like, I'm gonna let it play here in a second. But look. She looked like she was stuck in the glass. Baby girl, the door is open. Like, you can walk out the door, girl. Shorty, come on now. Look. She minding like, you ain't stuck in no box, girl. Get your ass out my car. You ain't giving up that good. We're talking. He found out you was cheating, didn't he? That's why he was like, nah, get that nasty, stanky stank off me, girl. Your hoo-ha stank, your culo nasty. I don't want it. It's wrinkly dinkly. Got the whole bunch of character dimples in it. And I don't even want to mess with you no more. You know what I'm saying? I don't even want to mess with it. You out here false flagging in the streets. You ain't all about me. So get the fuck out my car right now. I'm away. Go ahead. Jeez. Shorty was fake that. Ain't no way I can get out the seat and turn up to this, though. It's just like, okay, but I ain't never seen Bad Bunny just pour his heart out like this. Usually he pimping. He just like, you know what I'm saying? Your ass up out here. You got time for that? You know who I am? You know who I am? You feel me? So the girls always be like that too. I mean, usually it's dudes like that. Ladies, y'all know what I'm saying though. But when ladies is in the look, we got backups for days, baby. Out there with the SS, the old school Camaro. Yes, dog, I like it. Pimp on them. Go ahead, dog. Salute. But no, I'm saying, like, ladies, y'all slick with it. We ain't slick. If we cheating, you already know we cheating. You might not tell us that you know, but y'all know we ain't getting nothing past you. But ladies, y'all do something raunchy and nasty on the side and hop around on a whole bunch of B-shows. We ain't gonna know about it for at least 3-4 months into the thing. So y'all can get away with it. But when we do find out that it's fake love, you ain't really about this, you know what I'm saying? And y'all gotta go get up off me. You over here, I smell the penis on you. You know what I'm saying? I smell the B-show on you. Get that out of my face. That's nasty. Smell musty like rotten eggs and shit. And stank cheese. So get that out of here. Get off here. Get off my car. Y'all, you see, I got two ladies that they probably messing with other B-shows too, but I know the arrangement we got, they always gonna come back, and that's just what we got set up. They out here for your boy, regardless. When I'm dropping hits, they getting hit straight up. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. One more chance. No, you get one chance with me after that. Out my life, baby. Out my life. Start walking like that into the grocery store, just like, I'm here for the ground turkey. You feel me? Yeah. Okay. Look. Back to pimping. This is why I can't play that loyal thing. I gotta keep my pimp hand strong. You feel me? Gotta keep options open. Can't be committed. Hold on. What's she looking at? You looking at me? Shit. Yeah, I got some bangers on. You look at them lips right there. They might not be real. They probably purchased them eyebrows. You got the microblading done. I see what you did there, baby. But who you looking at like that? What signal you trying to send off? Cause I'm ready. Let's go. Oh yeah. And she driving. Let your boy just kick back then. You know what I'm saying? You know what we finna go do? A little slip sloppy toppy toppy. I like that. Ride off into the sunset in the Camaro, the SS. With the spoiler in the back? Yeah, the supercharger, baby. Super shifting. I'm confused, y'all. Let me know. Was Shorty out here giving Bad Bunny false flags, like fake love? Y'all told me on Snapchat that it means fake love. Is that really what it means? Is it the world may never know, but I like it though. I like it though. I like the vibe. It definitely wasn't my favorite Bad Bunny vibe. Bang, bang, let me stop that thing. Distraction, but I do rock with it. So bang that thumbs up button below for the GOAT. I'm more for that. Anybody who's a part of that video process, director, Fernando Lugo. Yeah, Fernando Lugo, I know who you are, dog. You know what I'm saying? Salute to you. Hear this music, all of y'all. Arc Art Designs, if you watching this video, man, salute to you on Instagram. I love y'all. Gibby Gang, if you're new to the channel, man, hit that subscribe button down below. Tap the notification bell so next time I post, you get notified right to your phone. We get butt ass naked on the beat. Litty five titties in this thing. You know what I'm saying? Next time, hopefully I'm dancing out the seat. But I just had to come on here and react to this because I've been on vacation and y'all wanted to see it. So your boy here to do it. So I ain't talking about shit, man. Just add me on my Snapchat, all that good stuff, and keep rocking with your boy, and I'm good to go, baby. So yeah, original event link to this video will be listed below. But I ain't talking about shit, man. D Gibby.
Y'all, like I got it on my hip. Didn't bring a fuck, I forgot it in a whip. Met a bad chick, cause I got her off the strip. And she talk about my dick, cause she got it on her lips. Got a few girls in the DM.